All right, and as always, I will see you guys in the next video. See ya! Who's that?
It's ringing my doorbell right now. Do you know what this is? Sounds good.
What is this? Congratulations, Hasbro Tube channel name, for surpassing 100 subscribers! We present you an aluminum foil play button for your achievements. Sincerely, YouTube people. Yo, what's going on? My name is Hasbro, and if you haven't figured it out already, that I have surpassed 100 subscribers, so I went and got a tinfoil play button from the people of YouTube over there. I think it's pretty awesome. I'm gonna hang this up on the wall. But anywho, thank you guys so much for subscribing to me and making me over 100 subscribers. I'm gonna keep on making these milestone videos. I know this one's kinda late, you know, I have some other shit going on in my life right now. I need to get ready for school. That's gonna be starting in fall. I'm gonna be taking 5 hard-ass classes, you know, Calculus 3 and all that, but, you know what, it's no big deal, I'll make time for YouTube, I'll make time for that, mostly for that, you know, so I'm gonna be doing, like, maybe 3 videos a week, maybe 2, possibly 3, depends on how much homework I have, because I'm taking pretty hard classes, but, thank you guys so much for subscribing to me, and it means a lot, thank you. So I think I got 100 subscribers in less than 28 days, or in 28 days from when I made this channel, and that's just freaking amazing, you know, like, I got this freaking play button right here, you know, it's gonna be turning into a, can you even see it? There we go, look at that shit, alright, anywho, this thing is gonna be turning into, a lot more other play buttons in the future. Well, at least I hope so. This is gonna be gold, diamond, fucking platinum. Wait, diamond's higher than platinum, isn't it? There isn't even a platinum one. That's besides the point. Thank you guys so much for subscribing to me again, and I will see you guys in the next video. See ya. Yo, so this tinfoil play button, I'm gonna actually save it, but I wanna show you what I made it out of, so put that right there. Hold on. There we go. So this thing right here, it's actually, are you excited? Are you excited? I know you are. I know you are. Okay, hold on. The unboxing of the tin foil play button right here, or aluminum foil. Is it the same thing? No, it's not. It's not the same thing. No, it's not the same thing. All right, so hole in the wall. Connect Xbox 360. That's what's up. That's how you make a tinfoil play button. I'll make another video on how to make a tinfoil play button on your own in another video, you know, just in case you want to make yourself a tinfoil play button. I'm gonna actually keep this one for myself, you know. I'm sorry, but I'm not gonna send it to any of you people. So I'm gonna actually hang this on my wall, and then it's just gonna be like growing
in value over the years, months, days, whatever, because it's going to be changing into a gold play button sometime in the future. It will happen, and you will be there for it. Thank you guys for subscribing, and please thank you. This song that's playing right now is actually a SoundCloud free download song. You can actually go download it. I'm gonna put the link in the description below. But it's a pretty good dubstep song, don't you agree? It's like, I don't know if I'm with the beat, but yeah. But thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.